pity this forgotten serpent. I half remember the glory days, snaffling apples, seeding my flattened gut with pips, picking on stalks and two-bit cores, those scented squares, that knocky-a-knocky, gorging on the orbs of Eden I grew, and yet was diminished at the same time. I was not told my stage was a cage. And for who? For you. I bent for your gaze, writhed for your pleasure. Position and position and position for your ravenous eyes. You barked and I danced, like a broken bear or a dog in a smock. Your phone, my cell! I'd go for hours, slither hither, flirt with walls and coquette the corners. Where are you going? Even though my underside was cracked and bloodied from crawling, even though my tongue was split and dead, even though the fruit was more maggot than flesh, you begged me to fuck! And like a daughter, I obeyed. I'd have heaved if I could muster the vim. But soon you had forgotten me. You got your kicks running in temples or bunging birds, admiring bejeweled and her prostitute's finery. Draw something! What of me, who turned tricks while you panted heat, who followed the orders of your fascist fingers, who loved you? Emperor, Caesar, Master, Muller, Leader, Lord, who loved you? It was not me. It was the pixels that got smaller.